Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Jacob.
Hey, Jacob, how old are you?
I'm 12 years old.
How are you today?
I'm from Turkey.
And you?
I'm good as well.
Okay, Jacob, look at these pictures. They look similar, but there are some differences. Okay? Like here, you see this rooster has a blue tail. And here it has a pink and blue tail. Okay. Now you tell me the differences.
Here the egg is under chicken, and here the mountain under chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Here the donkey. The donkey's mom.
Mm-hmm. What else?
Here it's half a tree, on the other is no trees. Mm-hmm. Here the jelly tail, the left, and here the jelly tail, the right.
Okay, Jacob, look at this picture. It tells a story. It's called Leo's Accident. Okay? At first, Leo is walking along the street and he's holding a toy airplane. Now, look at this picture. There's a banana peel on the floor. Now, you tell the story.
So they are in the kitchen. The dog is brown. There are three chairs in the kitchen.
In the kitchen.
No, there is a lobster plate. The girl tries to take a glasses.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Jacob. Now let's talk about household chores. Okay. Do you help at all?
Yes, I am.
Mm-hmm. Which chores do you do?
I sometimes over the floors.
Okay, Jacob, look at these pictures. We have different pictures, okay? Now, you must see which one is different and why. Like here, the chicken is different because it needs a home. It's a domestic animal, right? Now, you tell me which one is different and why.
So far, it's different. Because we take the electric.
Because it uses electric. Mm-hmm.
Here is difference.
Which one is different?
Here difference.
Mm-hmm. Why?
Because this man has got a hair.
Okay.
Animal can run fast.
Okay, Jacob, good. Now let's talk about yesterday. What did you do yesterday morning? Yesterday morning.
Yes.
Okay, good. What did you do yesterday during lunchtime?
I left home for lunch.
Okay, good. Then what did you do yesterday after